Bitumen analysis by FTIR spectroscopy. Bitumen, derived from petroleum and primarily composed of hydrocarbons, is a black, thick, versatile substance used in construction. It's a vital component in road asphalt, provides waterproofing and even corrosion protection. Fourier transform infrared spectroscopy is commonly used to characterize bitumen. It helps to verify the quality of a batch of bitumen, for example, by confirming the presence or absence of additives specified by the manufacturer. Additionally, FTIR analysis can reveal the properties of bitumen in relation to the additives used, for example, by monitoring aging and degradation processes. But let's take a closer look how the Alpha-2 FTIR spectrometer is used for bitumen analysis. To begin, make sure that everything you need is by your side. You will need the Alpha-2 with a single or multi-bounce ATR crystal, gloves, a spatula, a heating plate for heating the spatula, the bitumen sample, soft tissue wipes, kerosene, isopropyl alcohol, and don't forget to assure good ventilation. When everything is prepared, we start by heating up the spatula. Then the hot spatula is put into the bitumen, which is then spread evenly on the ATR crystal. After using the spatula and letting it cool down, it is soaked in a jar filled with kerosene to make cleaning easier. The measurement itself starts with a single touch. After a few seconds, the Alpha-2 automatically shows the sample spectra, which now allows statements about the bitumen's quality, for example, the amount of thermoplastic olefin added to it. Afterwards, you simply rinse and wipe the crystal with a soft tissue and kerosene. Repeat the step until the crystal is clean. Remember to be gentle when cleaning the zinc selenide ATR to prevent scratching. Repeat the step until the crystal is clean. Finish the cleaning process by one final wipe with isopropyl alcohol. Now simply repeat these steps for the spatula and you're ready for the next bitumen sample. Thanks for watching.